We want to get back to this video out of Phoenix. Watch this. This car just plows at high speed right into three cops at a gas station. One was hit so hard he was tossed several feet into the air. That officer got a head injury. It was his first day of training. Oh, another one has a broken leg. All of them are alive at this hour. Police say the driver intentionally crashed his car into the officers. The 44-year-old was booked on three counts of attempted murder.
Oh my gosh, that's terrible. Thank goodness.
They're still soft on motive. They don't know whether or not this was an instability or just straight evil at play.
Oh my gosh. Okay, we'll update that as soon as we get it.